inbound. All hands, report to battle station. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Shield pressure door.
Hey, check it out! The multiple is coming up.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Hi, man!
Heads up! Brace for impact.
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Just what this place needed. A couple free...
Chief, this way!
Sir, borders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make...
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those
Chief,
cruisers.
Get
take
to the bomb.
Out one
Double
by
time.
One. Second echelon,
Cortana, prioritize targets. Fire at will.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up. Follow my lead.
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. It blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Save yourself!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Covenant troops is directly below the carrier.
My pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements.
That bridge is the most
direct route to the
city center.
Still need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire. Launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
Keep going!
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me, all of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them. Quite a welcome party. are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. Lieutenant got hit.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think that was
the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Thank you.
mobilizing their air forces, officer. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Thank you.
bring the Phantoms closer to mine. You're not leading to the leader of these heretics. Spread throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
They are Lord's guide to land.
That's one. By the prophets, look at the station list. One final cable orbiter.
Neutralize those turrets!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief. About in amber clad on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
We're in for a big surprise.
Cortana, the Covenant. Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're going to get.
By volcanic action, which means it was either built this way
Understood
on purpose,
now.
Or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something? You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Thank you.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity, a very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Ah!
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out! Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
What are you doing? We must hold this camp until reinforcements. Battle, Arbiter!
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go on, I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Keep moving, I'm on my way. Thank you. after them. I'll watch the perimeter.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
The demon is here. Force all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine ISS transponders. Signals are originating somewhere below your position. Watch out for the captain! It's got a brute shot!
There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quiet.
This is the place to be, Chief!
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure.
The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards.
It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the front. For that, they had our thanks.
Careful.
Broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Shut up.
Counselors gather on Halo to see the icon.
The demon is here.
Just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry. This is the Harc. I am getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
You wouldn't
believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Raise me alive!
Controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. Thank you.
got you!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Harc, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.